today for the verse of the day, which is in Philippians 2, verse 13. For it is God who works in you will you to let's start that over, sorry. For it is God who works in you to will and to act in the order of fulfill his good purpose. Awesome. You know, let's just read in chat and discuss this verse and see what the Lord reveals. Thanks, guys, for joining us. We love you. Have a wonderful day.